09, en route to Pyramid. You have been assessed, and any injuries sustained during your capture have been designated as non-life-threatening. Remaining journey time is estimated at 16 hours. If you are experiencing severe nausea or need to relieve yourself, take the great position beneath your feet. At Pyramid, a new life awaits you, free from the random hazards of the wild. Compliance will be rewarded with safety and sustenance. Non-compliance will be rewarded with pain. Warning. Temperature critical. Structural integrity 30%.
From me.
I can't talk to you. It's against the rules. Item storage in the lower hall.
Slave 6B58 is assisting escaping prisoner. Level 1 infraction. Command. Terminate Slave 6B58.
Relief!
Open the door! You mother...
Thank you. feels like it's ripped open.
It's the headband.
What?
The slave headband. The one I fit on you.
You put this on me.
Let me explain.
Get this thing off, or I'm gonna rip your head off.
No.
No? You think I'm screwing with you?
You! Give me a stop! It works. Come here and move away from me.
Oh. What the hell are you doing?
I hacked a slave headband. So it could be activated by my voice commands. Activation triggers a systemic pain response. It's what controls the slaves.
I'm gonna kill you.
You can't. If my heart stops beating, for any reason, the headband will discharge a lethal dose. If I die, you die.
Oh. Why?
I need your help. I come from a wind farmer community. It's about 300 miles from here. I'll never make it on my own. If slavers don't get me, Mex will. That's the deal. Get me back to my home and you can go back to yours.
Looks like I don't have a choice.
Neither of us do. I'm sorry.
Okay. Let's go.
You could tell me what the plan is.
To get you home as fast as possible so that you can take this thing off my head and I can break your neck.
I meant...
Yeah, I know what you meant. See that smoke over there? That's where the slave ship came down. First thing we're gonna do is head for that. Hoping my ride survived the crash.
What's your ride?
It's the only way I know how to cover 300 miles. Two wheels and an engine.
It's so sad. I wonder what happened to them all.
Get out! Signal. You get back, okay?
No, I can't.
Do as I say. If we're gonna get through this, then when I ask you to do something, you need to do it immediately.
Okay. I understand. Look at this tree. It must be hundreds of years old.
Wait.
What is it?
The road ahead's mined. We need to find another way.
I think I might be able to do something. Pull me.
Hey.
See the dragonflies? I need you to catch one.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm not commanding you. I'm asking you.
Got it.
That's great! Bring it back down here.
I I used to play with dragonflies all the time as a kid. Didn't you?
No, I used to squash them.
They evolved some simple sensors to help them sniff out energy sources. They're pretty basic, but for our purposes, they'll do the trick. Keep still. There. It's now set up to send a live relay to your headband. It has a camera setting and a sensor setting.
So?
Try it out. You should be able to see the mines on your headband display. What do you think? It's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
That was easy.
Something's not right here. Maybe you should do another scan. We got a problem. There are mines everywhere. Let's head for that building.
Are you okay? Every time you kill a mech, I can download its schematics. Figure out what makes it tick. It'll make life a lot easier for you.
If you want to make life easier for me, why don't you go ahead and take this thing off?
Oh, they're beautiful.
Yeah. Doesn't make any sense. They should be dead.
Makes perfect sense. The sunlight feeds the plants. The plants oxygenate the water. The small fish eat the algae. The big fish eat the small fish. It's a closed ecosystem. Just like my home. My father designed our community to work in exactly the same way so that we'd never have to leave the outer compound walls. We grow our own food, condense our own water, create our own energy. We have everything.
Except the future.
What do you mean?
Well, I've seen it all before. Scattered tribes coming together under one visionary leader. It's never long before they attract the attention of the slavers, which obviously has already happened.
It was just one slave ship. Only caught a handful of us.
Think more won't follow.
If these fish can survive for 200 years against all the odds, so can we.
Come on, gotta scan this thing.
We're gonna gonna have to cross this ravine?
You see that metal tower? Maybe we can use it to get across.
Okay. I'll use the dragonfly to find us a route. I'll put a marker up on your headband display. We can get through here, but there are mechs up ahead.
Looks like we don't have any choice.
Are you okay?
He didn't see him.
Monkey, there's nothing there.
I must be going crazy.
It could be because of your headband. It is effectively wired into your brain. Maybe it causes hallucinations.
Great. Great. This just gets better and better.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna die here, aren't I? Just like everyone else did.
I ain't gonna let that happen. I need to find another way of getting you across. Wait here.
You're leaving me alone here? How do I know you're coming back?
You die, I die, right?
Yeah.
So? Oh. So I'm coming back. I thought I told you to stay put. Hey, Trip, can you hear me?
Mike, help.
What's going on?
It came out of nowhere. I was just looking around and...
Whoa. Just calm down and tell me exactly what happened. Don't bother, just saw it. It's a dog. You can't fight it. Just keep still. Don't move, and whatever you do, don't make a sound.
Help!
Okay, I'm coming to get you.
Monkey, that's a power. power cell.
Nah.
I gotta get up there.
Look, that mech is still outside. Come on, let's keep moving.
Monkey, that is a power cell. It's too valuable to leave behind. Please, find a way to help me get up there.
Okay. Let's do this quick.
There is a power cell in here. I just gotta find a way to disconnect it.
Another of those glitches.
What'd you say, Monkey?
Turn it off! What the hell are you doing?
At least we got the power cell. Let's get out of here before that thing breaks free.
Hey, wait. We can scan it.
Are you crazy? Scan the dog? It's not even dead.
Trust me. There. The crash site.
We're almost there.
We have to get across this bridge first. Okay. I know how we're gonna get across. My cloud works here.
What's that?
It's a cloud.
It doesn't look like a cloud. Well, maybe a little like a cloud.
I'll be right back.
Are you okay?
Yeah. It's another glitch. Let's just keep moving.
There's turrets all over the place. We're gonna have a hard time getting past. Wait, that vehicle. Maybe we can get it going.
Oh, yeah. How? There's no way.
We have a power cell, remember?
Trying to keep you safe is hard enough, but if you're gonna go out of your way to kill us both...
Monkey! Calm down, look where we are! The crash site! This is where the slave ship crashed! We made it! We made it!
Get back inside. Quickly. Good job, you scanned it. Gonna have to fight it.
At this rate, we'll reach my community by midday. What will you do when we get there? After I take the headband off. Apart from break my neck, I mean.
Go back, I guess.
Go back where?
Wherever. Depends where I can find food and fuel. I usually keep moving.
You could probably stay. If you wanted. I'm just saying, when my father hears about all you've done for me, I know he'll offer you a home. If that's what you want.
I can't believe we actually made it. Stop here. Stop here, stop here. This is it. We can't go any further on the bike. It'll trigger the defense systems. Oh. My father can be a little weird about strangers, so just let me do all the talking when we get there, okay?
Okay.
Oh, that's strange.
What?
Why have the security gates been activated?
So how do we get in?
Let's keep going to the lookout post. We just need to find a radio and they'll let us in. Impossible! The posts are always manned. Come in, this is Post 9. Come in, base. Are you reading me? Over. Base, come in!
Trip! Wait! Wait!
This was my home. The slavers came back, destroyed everything, just like you said.
Is there somewhere survivors could have retreated to?
There are not gonna be any survivors.
We don't know that.
The war room. Maybe.
Okay. Okay. Show me.
Security door is still intact. You're right. There must be survivors. The door can only be locked from the inside.
Okay, so how do we get it open?
Come on, follow me.
Hey, 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 where are you going?
If we remove the restrictors on the wind turbines, it will create a power surge. The electronic locks in the main hall will overload, shut down, be forced to reboot. While they're rebooting, I'll override them.
Yeah, but will that work?
Yes. Follow me.
Damn, more mechs. Well, at least they can get through the gate.
They will be able to get through once we short the power.
Okay, just leave them to me.
We need to open the sails and get it moving. Fast. I'll use the Dragonfly to show you what we need to do. You should be able to climb up the back. You'll have to pull down each sail to get it turning. Okay. We're all set. Be careful on your way down, Monkey.
Okay. All set.
Monkey, here comes the power surge. You ready?
Oh, yeah. Do it.
Yes. Dad!
My daughter. My beautiful daughter. I know how resourceful you are. I know there's a chance you will come back, somehow escape the slavers, and make your way home. So, in case that day comes, I'm recording this message for you. Just to say this. It's a blessing for me at this moment to know you're alive. I love you, Trip.
I said, get me home, and I'll set you free. I guess I lied. The slavers come from the west, so that's where we're going.
I want to find out who did this.
And then I'm gonna kill him. Monkey. You haven't said anything to me.
About what?
About how I broke our deal to let you go.
Well, what do you expect me to say? You get home. Find your whole life wiped out, and you want to hit back. I get it.
Everything is simple to you, isn't it?
It just is what it is. What is this place?
It was a factory. Back in the war, they built mechs here. Huge ones.
And what are we doing here?
Looking for someone.
Who?
An old friend of my father. This is where he lives. I think he might be able to help us. Yes, the boat is here. We've just got one problem. How to get to it? Let me scan.
See if you can lower that section of machinery. Let's go before more mechs turn up. I'll drive. You man the gun. The gun has a light attachment.
Got it.
Another one of those things, haven't you? It's getting worse. It must be driving you crazy.
You know, I thought I was going crazy, but not anymore. You were right. It's the headband. It's tuning me into something else.
Give the say-so. You're gonna turn very slow. Any tricks? I'm gonna light you up. Now turn. Trip? Is that you?
Pigsy! Pigsy!
Are you here alone with her? Where's your father?
We're gonna follow a slave ship west, find out who's behind all of this.
And then what?
Then I'm gonna kill him. It'll be dangerous, maybe even suicide, but...
Save your breath, Trip. I'm in.
Well, help us.
You're in trouble, I'm there. And anyway, what's all this talk about suicide? Taking on the slavers is no different from any other fight. It's all a question of having the right weaponry.
Yeah.
Oh. That ship that nearly grabbed you. It's been coming here to the crater area every day for the past 6 months. I couldn't figure out why. So I started to keep track of what they were taking. Oh, yeah. And piece by piece, I started to put it together.
You said weaponry. What weaponry?
The Leviathan. At least that's what I call it. This thing I think they're making. A mega mech. The biggest ever created. With that kind of weaponry, you could take on anyone you wanted.
So we wait for the salvagers to come back tomorrow and follow them in your flying ship.
Exactly. But before we can fly, I'm gonna need some spare parts. Luckily, I know precisely where they are. We're looking for a distributor, a heatsink, a supercharger, and a power cell. So, this is where we'll find the distributor. You better stay here, Trip. It's a bit of a tricky climb. Man's work. Are you up to it? I just need a Just stop a moment to catch my breath. So, we haven't been properly introduced. Pixie.
Now, Pixie, how did you pick up a name like that?
Haven't a clue. How about you? What's your name?
Monkey.
Monkey. Ah, monkey. Yeah. Yes, that's kind of obvious.
Okay, we've got the super. Got it.
Great. Let's get back to the boat.
Trip enslaved me. And if I don't do what she says, she causes me a lot of pain. And if I still don't do what she says, she kills me.
All right. It's just I always sort of fancied my chances myself with Trip, you know. But if there's something already between you, I'd respect that. I'm not the kind of guy to go muscling in.
Easy. She can hear every word we say. If you want to take your chances, go ahead.
Okay. Hey, Trip. You grew up so fast. You're a woman already, and maybe I was thinking you might need a man, you know.
So how'd it work out for you?
Let's go. Got more stuff to get. Thing left to get. A power cell. This is where we find it. Hey, Trip. Do you ever get the feeling that destiny holds you in the palm of its hand?
Yeah, sometimes.
Well, it's not destiny. It's a huge mech! So, that's the power cell we need.
Lucky. Having one just sitting there. So I should just go and get it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, one thing, monkey.
What?
Watch out for the rhino.
The rhino?
We're just friends. I know what that means. She's had a head turned by a monkey.
Don't know what you're talking about. And if you had any sense, you wouldn't be trying to hit on a girl who has just lost her father.
So that's your game, huh? Huh? The shoulder to cry on.
You're crazy.
Crazy like a fox.
No! No! Like a pig!
Teenage girl, gonna take on the might of the slavers and win. According to my calculations, we traveled 1,200 miles.
I hope we get there soon.
They're losing altitude. Looks like they're coming into land.
Hey, Pixie, don't they have security down there?
Unidentified flying craft, why are you approaching our airspace? We have no landing codes for your vessel. Unidentified craft, do you copy? Come in immediately.
Yeah, I copy.
Unidentified craft, why are you on a landing trajectory?
Oh, we ran into a problem. Some turbulence.
Turbulence?
Yes, sir.
We have no reports of any turbulence, and we have a report that salvage ships have been shadowed by an unidentified craft fitting your description.
Really? Well, how unusual. I certainly don't know anything about that.
Unidentified craft, please transmit your landing codes.
The landing codes?
Affirmative, transmit your landing codes, or we will be forced to assume your ship is hostile and we will open fire.
Copy. Just a minute. Well, my landing codes are, one.
One?
Yes.
One what?
Two. Hey, I think it worked.
Are you coming?
Yeah.
No.
Well, this is intimate.
Yeah. Well, at least I get to be on the inside this time.
Monkey, would you mind shifting your left arm slightly?
I don't really see how I can.
It's just your hand is right on my penis.
Thank you. this way.
Oh my God.
That is some weapon.
It's the weapon.
The Leviathan.
And we're gonna take it, Monkey. But how?
That's how.
Great. But where do we find one?
I'm stuck!
Shut up and get in!
So, this beast has four legs, each shackled to the reservoir floor.
Okay, then we travel to each shackle point in turn and set explosives.
You'll have to figure out how to switch the engine on while I get to the control room.
And you drive the Leviathan out of here. Yeah.
What could possibly go wrong?
Pigsy, you get to the control room and stand by. Monkey, you stay with me and buy me some time.
They're coming.
Okay, okay, okay. If I can trace the diagnostic systems and find a backdoor to the quantum encryption circuits, I can try to bypass the security systems and then...
You know what? I'll just fight off an entire army while you do that.
Sounds like a plan. Nearly there. I'm nearly there. I've done it! We did it.
Welcome. Initializing. Weapons online. Systems online. Main cannon armor. Initializing.
I've been wanting to talk to you, but there never seems to be a time. When I found my father dead. I'm not trying to excuse what I've done. I know it was wrong. I have no more right to enslave you than anyone does. Controlling you anymore.
So I can just leave.
If that's what you want.
Turn it back on.
But I'm...
You heard what I just said. Turn it back on.
That pyramid.
Yes.
so sure.
We're screwed.
Afraid. Five more. Big one destroyed. Shields at 4%. We got no chance.
What are we gonna do?
I have one last plan. What would happen if I rerouted all weapons power to the engine?
The whole thing would blow up.
Take a monkey. It's the only way.
It's not the only way!
You have to be clear of the blast radius.
Monkey!
Do it! Do it now! We don't have much time!
No, Pixie, no!
What are you doing here? Why are you attacking me?
Who are you?
I am Pyramid.
It's you who's been attacking us. Enslaving us.
I have enslaved no one. I rescue people from the wasteland. I give them life.
You give them life? What do you mean?
You do not understand what Pyramid is. I can explain. Pyramid is the memories of one man
who lived before the war. We store his memories of the world that once was. I am Pyramid. I am that man. But I am more than a memory. I am more than an archive. I am an ark.
These pictures, that's what I've been seeing through the headband.
You are seeing the world that they share with me. They are not slaves. They are citizens. They have jobs. They have marriages. They bring up their children. Their children go to schools. You have no schools. You have mechs. Your world is a wasteland in which you fight to survive. Pyramid is a world in which you can live.
But you are destroying this world for the sake of the old one.
See for yourself. See what they have before you take it away. Go on. Go on. Put on the mask.
Monkey!
Just wait. Trust me.
Did I do the right thing?